Thank you, Craig. The more now on that confirmed COVID case seeking medical attention sent to St. Vincent Hospital. First responders say the patient was safely transported to the hospital, and they're reacting tonight. The story new at 10 o'clock. Reporter Chelsea Swift has more.
Hi, Sean. First responders say it's important to not rush to social media and post misinformation, to instead wait until official cases are confirmed by county officials.
The dispatcher got some information. It was a difficulty breathing call at the micro towel.
John Spaulding is talking about a call to the 911 center that resulted in a Perry Highway hose crew being dispatched to a patient with COVID-19 symptoms.
And the patient that called 911 and following the dispatch protocol questions advised us of having potentially COVID-19.
Director Grappi added the Department of Public Safety advised the Perry Highway Hose Company to take respiratory precautions prior to their arrival. Spaulding says they did that.
The crew went in with their all their protective gear on and in place, found the patient and transported them down to the St. Vincent's facility.
Spaulding says this protective gear includes N95 masks, gowns, gloves, face shields, keeping first responders from being exposed to respiratory droplets.
First responders say they are concerned about the limited communication with the health department, adding it's unclear whether the patients they are transporting have tested positive for COVID-19.
The health department did not seem to feel it necessary to notify us, Perry Highway Hose Company, as the emergency responder for Summit Township, that they were having some people quarantined at this particular facility.
The paramedic who transported the patient says there is a stigma to first responders who have come in contact with potential COVID-19 patients. However, the panic is unnecessary. All first responders take the safety precautions very seriously. Sean.
And Chelsea Swift reporting. Thank you, Chelsea.